Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Candace Ameerali-West. If you're new here, I advise you to subscribe to my channel and also leave a like on this video. Be sure to turn on your post notifications so you won't miss any time I upload. This is my third update since I started my 30-day weight loss challenge, and it is for the date 30th of June to the 6th of July. Now, I did say a 30-day weight loss challenge, but I'm really going to do 4 full weeks, which is really 28 days. In my last video, I would have shared my rough start to the week, in that I had a lot of cupcakes, I also had a good bit of pastries and everything else. So I really had to like tone it down from like mid-Monday, because Monday morning I think I had a cupcake for breakfast. So like mid-Monday, go straight on for the week. I tried to be as disciplined as I could have been in terms of my eating. These are my exercise results for that week. I exercised 5 days out of the week. I exercised the Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. The Monday, you would see that it didn't hit 6,000 steps. I did that workout inside. Exercise throughout the week. On Saturday it did hit green, and that was just because it was a fairly active day, so I managed to make the steps. So the moment you have been waiting for, what is my current weight? At last weighing, I was 162 pounds flat, right? And at this weighing, I am currently 160.6 pounds. So that means in that week, I would have lost 1.4 pounds. So for me, exercising is not really my issue. Like, I could say, okay, can I just have to exercise today and get it done? The mornings are actually a little bit easier for me to exercise. For the past 2 weeks, I have been exercising on mornings only, just because my evenings were booked. And I got up every morning despite whatever time I went to my bed before, and I got up to go and exercise. So finding motivation to go and exercise for me on the whole is generally not a problem. You see, the eating and putting sweets and stuff before me, that is where I have my issue. I would really be interested in knowing what your issue is, so let me know down in the comment section below. You know, my goal is to be in the 150s, right? So that means I'm like 0.7 of a pound away from being in the 150s. Very excited. Can you tell? Very excited. That is all that I have to share for this video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you keep good, and I'll see you in my next video. Don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't. Bye guys.